October of 2008, America deliberates and discusses the debates. Now the planet rotates, all the fates gather round. The American mind is saturated by the sound of democracy, with a hype and hypocrisy. Some may succumb to this hockey mom mockery, this Betty Crocker shit, oven baked Crocker shit, cookie cutter running mate. Put away the lipstick, but thick as you apply it, you still cannot deny it. Your economic policies are looted in a riot. Republicans have never been the party of change. To be conservative means to keep things the same. This is evident in your negative campaign. Everybody's getting sick of these political games. Now, you call the man a terrorist, that shit is embarrassing. McCain's campaign's fairly pale in comparison, resorting to court and xenophobia and fear. Objects in the mirror, further right than they appear. No man in 4 years can stop the world from burning, but I welcome any sign that the tide might be turning. One man in 4 years won't stop the world from burning. Never fear, for it's clear progress is a stepwise journey. Vote.